didn't see you. Hey, you dented my car. Sorry, didn't see you.
No laughing matter, my friend.
You missed me. Admit it.
I know I got you fired, but I told you, I'm not the type who works for the feds.
Neither am I. Thanks to you.
So what now?
I've got a plan. First, I need some leverage. There's some evidence at a crime scene. The DICS are on their way to the mansion to secure and hide that evidence. I want you to keep them out long enough for the cops to arrive.
That way the evidence winds up in police custody, and your former employers get incriminated. I'm all over this.
Fuck, man!
Then, the cops arrived and secured the crime scene.
We're going to hit them where it counts, Angel.
Agreed. Okay, get home to your husband.
I'm not into guys. I only like women.
Yeah, me too.
Dented my car!
The counter-narcotics squad just got some fancy surveillance equipment installed.
Can't have that.
Then you have to make sure they can't use them. There's a police helicopter located on the top of the hospital. Feel free to use it.
Magru, I can't see how any of these operations is going to benefit you. In fact, it's costing you money, since you are hiring me to do all this stuff.
I have a long-term plan. Trust me.
I don't trust anyone who asks me to trust them.
I'm not asking.
Don't tell me how to do my job.
This will work. It's done. Their operation is being sabotaged.
Nice work. We keep this up, and my former employers will be in a world of pain.
Now, how does this work?
We got a shot at Marcelo, pun definitely intended. He and a bunch of the assassinos are at the Sambadrome. He's gathered everyone in public for a war council.
War? Against who?
You. He's saying you killed Andres, and now you're coming after him. He says the tape is a fake. Most of the gang thinks he's lying, but a few are still loyal.
Filho da puta, time to end this. Be okay.
You've
been smoking the
freebase!
Hey, you dented my car!
Angel is out of control! That cretino didn't just kill Andreas!
It's done. Marcelo is dead.
You've got your revenge, Angel.
Almost.
Excuse me.
Nice car. I'll take it.
Traffic safety is no matter what.
Let's get some blood in the water. Be okay.
Wearing a necktie, so you're a notary.
Nothing personal. Dented my car!
The DICS suspect me of working with you. That's new. I can't have that. I need proof that you hate cops.
That won't be difficult.
Funny man. I need you to blow up a police car. Here's the explosive. Take it to my boss's car with him in it and blow him to his smithereens.
They'll suspect you, you know.
I'll be in a chopper, chasing you across town. No one will believe that we are working together.
This plan is fucked.
I need your ride.
My luggage in the trunk!
You'll be okay.
Oh, God! They're shooting!
You brought it?
I did. One standard-issue DICS detonator.
I need your right. Sorry, didn't see you.
Suicide by car! Suicide by car!
I planted a bomb in your boss's car.
Such an obedient little bitch. Start driving. I'll follow you.